Okay, so I'm finishing up with my cabbage that I'm putting in the jars to be fermented. And this is how I'm pounding them down. This is an old rolling pin that my husband cut in half for me and sanded at the bottom and everything. And mineral oil is what I use on it because it's good for everything. And then also, too, it conditions the wood. But I didn't want to spend the extra $13 or whatever it was for a pounder whenever this would work perfect. It's got the weight to it. And the handle's easy to hold on to, and it pounds it down good. So then I take my weight that I, those weights that I was showing you yesterday in the other video, these are the weights. You drop that in the jar, and the fluid comes up around it, okay? Then you take your plastic lid, as I've done on these, put your lid on that, and then you band it, okay? Now they're ready to go into the closet, and they'll sit there for about 4 to 6 weeks. The longer you let them sit, the better they taste, I think. So I'll probably go for 6 weeks on these, and I might even go longer, who knows. But I'll wash off the jars before I put them in there, wipe them down, and then stick them in there and let them ferment. So you have a good day, and I'll let you know when it comes out, how it turned out. Talk to you later. Bye.